young couple. Papa? Chris!
Can I sleep, Cassie?
Oh, of course. Please.
Hello, Dad.
All the people who knows who I am, my name is...
Rebecca gave him the love he needed.
more stability and a home where he always could return to. Somewhere that he could afford. Filming beautiful scenes and shooting unbelievable pictures. He traveled to the Far East, as if China were not big enough. He shot in Japan, Indonesia, Vietnam, Cambodia, India, Georgia, Azerbaijan, Afghanistan, Ireland, Mongolia, Nepal, Tibet, Taiwan, Turkey, and the top of also Canada. As no one had ever done. For us, unbelievable. But he traveled through all these countries with public transport between the chickens, the locals, and the vegetables. He must have a heel compass, because he always returned to Quebec like a homing pigeon. After many hardships, the market succeeded. He built an extensive portfolio and received assignments from companies. Eventually, he built a more secure existence for himself and Rebecca. Today, Mark and Rebecca want to confirm their love of each other and seal this by their marriage. Is this not an end? Not is the beginning of a new phase of your life. Now you have a new responsibility. You have to take care of each other. This brings new challenges, such as what I am going to do to get more stability in our lives. What goal do I have in mind? And what will I do to target your goal? And will I let Rebecca agree? Mark, you showed us that goals that might be impossible for us can be just a challenge for you. When you believe in yourself, you can achieve anything what you want. In South Africa, I was there, I have seen on the wall below in a museum with the following text by Ayn Rand. Throughout the centuries, there were men who took first steps down new roads, armed with nothing but their own vision. I have always kept this text in mind. Going into the unknown was something new and going into the unknown was something new and a challenge for yourself. Do not allow yourself to be influenced by your environment who try to discourage you with if and buts. Try yourself, trust yourself and follow it. Challenging professional in challenge, a new venture. I can only say is that you can achieve anything you realistic to yourself. You will encounter the difficult kinds and challenges in your life with Rebecca. After all together, you might have different views in subject that is not always easy to agree. From my experience of 60 years plus years of marriage, the key is communication. Keep talking and loving each other, and most important, listen to your wife. Exactly.